Red fox and gray fox. The red fox has a tip that is white.
Oh, so he is a red fox?
Because of the tail, it's always white. Now I'm reaching in there, he's growling at me. I won't be doing that anymore.
Mm-hmm. A lot of teeth.
Small rodents, rabbits,